What does David Benavidez do so good, Robert?
He's got his heart. It's just, you know, that makes a big difference. His heart, his mentality. He never feels like there's somebody better than him. That's the mentality everybody should have, but not everybody has it.
And he lets his hands go.
He lets his hands go. He's not afraid to get hit. You know, he doesn't worry about, oh fuck, I'm gonna get hit. He doesn't worry about
that.
He
reminds me of Brandon Rios, you know? But he used to love getting hit, bro, you know?
He said it was better than sex.
Exactly.
That's what he said. Brandon said that.
That's a good one, yeah. He enjoys it better.
But I'm gonna tell you what's crazy. David just told me something I didn't realize. Only 6 amateur fights.
Really?
Yeah, like, you know what? Actually, he had like 6 amateur fights. I always say 10 because he was a little bit bigger. He would get walkthroughs. But he completed maybe like around 10, 11, 5. But
I won all the tournaments for walkovers.
So you never fought, but you have all the belts.
He only has 7 fights, but he's like 10-term national champion.
Yeah. Actually, you think he's a lot of belts.
Like 10-term national champion.
Here's your belt. Nobody's in your way.
Well, they still do that today in the pros.
You know, because I had a drive.
If you're a professional today, they give you belts.
Yeah.
Before, what happened? You drove hours? You drove 3 hours?
Yeah, no, we, in the plane, we would go to Kansas, Georgia, and you know, I was really motivated to get a fight, and he would never get a fight. So I was happy, I mean, because he got a little trophy, but we didn't fight. Yeah.
He wasn't happy. You know, he'd be talking shit. Like, oh, you weren't happy.
That's funny. And now you're in the same situation in the pros. Nobody wants to fight you either.
Yeah, it's a little bit harder now, but we're eventually going to get the fights we want against.
How does he get the fights, Robert?
Akeem is gonna fight him.
Akeem, shout out to Akeem.
Big balls.
Yeah, my boy Akeem. I like Akeem. I talked to him actually.
Big ball.
Yeah.
Big
talk to him.
He's a good dude.
Fighter.
He is. I talked to him when he took the fight. He actually Akeem at home.
Last time I saw him in the gym, you know who he was sparring? Bivol.
The 175.
And he was doing very well with him.
Sure he was.
You remember that? It was in Wild Card West.
Yeah, I sparred a couple. Actually, like. We have his camps, I think. We helped him get ready for his fights. Tulio Ramirez, also one of the ones, 175. You know, Tulio Ramirez, another good fighter, really good friend also. But also, hopefully, once we move to 175,
you would fight Surdo.
Definitely, yeah, he's a really good fighter, man. That would be a good fight for Mexico.
168 and 175, it's a lot of big fights.